Hi, what's up everyone? In this video we're going to talk about the top best gaming PC under 1000 you can buy on Amazon. If you are new to this channel, please consider subscribing to our channel and press the bell icon. A much better way to usher in the new year than with a raging hangover is to grab the best gaming PC for yourself. And it's also probably still going to be your best opportunity for a while to get hold of any next-gen PC gaming hardware. As demand soars, DIY updates remain difficult to come by, so if you are after the new AMD CPUs and GPUs, or the top NVIDIA RTX 30 series cards, then a pre-built gaming PC from a trusted device integrator is a great alternative right now, if you can spare the cash. System builders, however, have a clear path to stock, and are taking orders right now for gaming PCs built around next-gen hardware to ship to you in a matter of weeks. No waiting around until May for stock to return. While we are absolutely proponents of DIY PC building, the best gaming PC doesn't have to be the one you put together with your own two hands. There's a lot to be said for getting a professional outfit to do the hard work for you. It's the easiest way into PC gaming and means you can forego the potential hassle of part matching, tech sourcing, and putting the whole damn thing together. Our top priority in a pre-built rig is a spec sheet balance of price and performance. Ideally, but that's not always financially realistic, your gaming PC will have one of the best graphics cards and the best gaming CPUs. But you can't skimp on one and go nuts on the other. It's only worth getting an NVIDIA RTX 3090 if it's paired with a top-flight processor that can benefit from its strength. And, you know, if you're into the job of making 3D too. Then the support is there. After-sale assistance is where a successful system builder becomes a great builder of the system. Things such as 24/7 tech support or generous warranties are frequently neglected, but a headache may be saved down the road. To get on our list of the best gaming PCs, you need to have it all: great parts, great value, and great support. This list is based on my personal opinion and research and lists them based on quality, features, and pricing. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. So let's get started. On number 5, Alienware Aurora R10. The R10 takes the win for those looking at the red side of the CPU split, for all the reasons that the Alienware Aurora R11 is our top choice for its new Intel CPU lineup. In terms of both performance and price, the AMD Ryzen processors of the last generation are exemplary. The Aurora Ryzen Edition machines have now been updated to use the Zen 3 powered Ryzen 5000 series chips. The Ryzen 9 5900X is a spectacular chip not just for productivity, but for gaming too, and with the potential for a 16-core, 32-thread chip inside your Alienware gaming PC, alongside an NVIDIA RTX 3080, you're looking at something rather special. The various configurations start at $1.058, for which you get a Ryzen 5 5600X 6-core alongside a Radeon RX 5300. For less than $30 extra, we would suggest upgrading the graphics to a GeForce GTX 1660 Super so that you can nail 1080p gaming into the sleek Alienware chassis. Like the other Aurora cases, it's not necessarily the easiest to upgrade, due to its bespoke design, but as a first machine, the R10 will not do you wrong. On number 4, H.P. Owen Obelisk. Hewlett-Packard has been around since before the Second World War, and in the design and construction of the Owen Obelisk, its historical experience is clear. The Obelisk is highly customizable, beginning with a GTX 1660 Super and Ryzen 5 3500 and touching some top-class components. The original review device packed with an RTX 2080 and an 8th Gen Core i7-8700, so you will be ready for the moment when ray tracing ceases to be a buzzword and begins to be a significant function, any day now, right? Perhaps the most impressive part of the Obelisk is the price tag. Despite the high-end RTX card and that rock-solid CPU, as well as 16GB of RAM, a 256GB SSD, and 2TB HDD, the Obelisk comes in just under $2,000. This is largely due to HP trimming off all the non-essential frills that tend to pad out the price of a number of similarly specced machines. You won't find an over-elaborate liquid cooling system or a massive suite of spectacular RGB lighting. The Obelisk is an appropriately named dense black block of computing power. If you value smooth lines and compact design over the flash and spectacle of RGB, you'll appreciate the dark, slightly brooding aesthetic of the Obelisk. It's similarly configured to the slightly more expensive Corsair Vengeance, but it comes in a much smaller frame. While on the one hand there's less space to muck around in the case if you do decide to upgrade in the future, the Obelisk can slip easily into much tighter spaces than a larger case and is easier to transport. It's the epitome of function over form and available at a great price. There's no word on RTX 30 series or AMD RX 6000 series GPUs just yet, but watch this space. Hopefully we'll see movement from HP before long. On number 3, Cyberpower PC Gamer Extreme VR Gaming PC, sure 8060 A10. When it comes to gaming results, the processor in this pre-built game can give most CPUs a run for their money, and the GTX 1660 Super is not to be sniffed at either. Not only is this PC capable of high settings for 1080p gaming, but it can handle VR with ease. On number 2, Skydeck Shadow 3, Zero Gaming PC. An AMD Ryzen 5 3600 comes with this pre-built option, which is an outstanding gaming and multitasking chip. This not only has impressive processing power, but also includes an RTX 3060 Ti. For any gamer, a solid choice. This pre-built is capable of handling AAA title games in high settings. The CPU and mid-tier GPU combine to produce some incredible results for gaming. With the included SSD, loading and boot times will also feel snappy. This stylish build will not disappoint and is worth consideration. On number 1, Cyberpower PC Gamer Supreme Liquid Cool Gaming PC, SLC8260A3. Thanks to its solid CPU/GPU combination, the Cyberpower PC Gamer Supreme Liquid Cool Gaming PC provides some of the best value on this list. It features not only a powerful AMD Ryzen 7 3800X, but a Radeon RX 5700 XT GPU as well. With output specs like that, this is not just a looker. Falling just above budget, this pick does not compromise on performance. Pairing the AMD Ryzen 7 3800X with a Radeon RX 5700 XT should be more than enough to give you satisfying results in any game you desire. So guys, this was the video about the best gaming PC under 1000. All the links are given in the description, do check them out. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you.